What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we got the Kensei out, baby. I'm rep 3 and I'm loving it, man. The core combat update makes him feel so much more nice, so much more fluid, and his chain attacks work way better. But guys, I got some nice little mix-ups with Kensei, man. I'm only rep 3, so I'm still learning how to move and maneuver with Kensei, man. So I got some nice mix-ups in here. Don't forget to like today's video if you haven't already, and don't forget to subscribe, guys. Let's get right to the gameplay. There we go.
Round 2.
Got him. Victory. Good fight. Ooh, that was close. I missed the parry right there. Heavy parry. I missed it. Nice. Got him. There we go, baby.
Victory.
Nice. There we go. Take your time. Just take your time. Don't want to get caught up in that Warden Vortex and lose half your health, so remain calm.
Round 2.
Take your time with him. I'm letting it rip. There we go. There it is. Let's go, baby.
Victory.
All right, let's hone in and wait for one of his lights. Ah, missed it.
Round
Got it. I could have flowed into my top unblockable. Let it first. Oh, dang, 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 dang. I thought he was gonna hit the wall. Hit the wall this time. I'm gonna make you hit the wall. This is crazy. Okay, let's go. I'll take it. Victory. I had two missed wall splats, bro. These little walls right here, so hard to hit sometimes. Nice. Oh, right when I did my light too. Ah, dang it. I should have dodged again. I thought he was gonna do the same thing. Hold it a little bit longer and then feint it. So I tried to light him out, but he did a level one right there, which was smart. I would have kept dodging. I would have got a nice punish right there, but it'd be like that sometimes. Nice. Too heavy. Option selected this time. I knew he was either going to go shoulder bash or try to hit me back, but try to guard break me. But my light beats that too. So
round three.
I honestly felt like he was going to try to shoulder bash, but oh my god, that's quick. To the wall, baby. Why do I do that? Yes.
Victory.
Oh. I gotta start catching these bashes. I'm gonna just start lighting him out of bashes now. Since he likes to charge it up and wait, I'm gonna just start lighting him out of bashes. Oh. Oh. I don't have any stamina to continue. Hands off of me. There we go.
Round one.
Going up against a max rep centurion, man. Oh, right when I did heavy. That's 40 damage. Incontinent. Victory. Here we go. Oh, that was close. Can I play Gladiator next round? Nah, I don't play Gladiator, man.
Round two.
Let's go.
Victory. Round three.
これでさ、陣取りだ。
Oh, I should have caught that. Damage, ow.
Defeat.
Dang, bro. That wall fight is ridiculous, man. I don't even know how. How did this even get through the patch? Someone please tell me.
Round
40 damage for a head, like, come on. I understand Kensei has some busted numbers, and I don't know how Kensei's damage got through either, but like, oh man. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, bro.
Round one.
Why didn't I just? I'm dead.
Defeat.
Oh my god. I don't watch my stamina, bro. That's my fault. I really don't watch my stam. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
3.
Oh my, as soon as I press, I just got punished for pressing anything that right there, bro. My timing was completely off. I was just eating heavies the whole round, bro. Eating every heavy.
Round 4.
And he left.
Round 5.
All right. Thanks a lot, man. Oh. There we go.
Round 2.
Oh, that was smart. Tom told me to do the dodge heavy.
Round 4.
still trying to parry life. That's what I get, bro. That's what I get. Dang, man. Shouldn't have did the zone. Gotta focus up, man.
Round two.
Oh, come on. That is dope. That is big damage right there, man. That is so big damage. Got him with the mix. Let's go. Compare. No wall, no wall, no wall. Oh. Wall? Let's go. Way to optimize. There it is.
Victory.
Oh no, he was too far away. That's fine. Just back up. Just back up. Watch the light. Side. Top. Light. Nice. Dodge. Nothing. All right, let's back up. Let's back up. Give him a nice zone. Boom.
Victory.
This game? Yes, it is. All right, all right.
Victory. Round two.
Oh man. How did that heavy hit me? Yo, I'm sick of my zone not coming up. I'm literally pressing zone to parry. Is that, can I not do that? Like, can I not use my zone to parry in a chain? Can I not do that? How long are you gonna fall for this? Let's see how long. All right, ladies and gentlemen, he does not respect the guard break off of that top unblockable. All right.